And that is how you make money. You, PQ, are my personal hero! Up top.
Peter Quill! We must finish what we started. I cannot delay any longer. My leader demands it.
I am Groot.
Don't know what the hell he's blabbing on about.
Sorry about earlier. I was very, very, very drunk.
We do not want an apology.
We?
You have something I desire. The Eternity Forge. And since Jinzar could not retrieve it earlier, I must take it myself.
I will not fail you again, Hala.
She an ex-girlfriend of yours? I know you dated some crazy, but this is a whole nother level.
Why? You interested, Rocket?
No! Maybe! I don't know! Let's see how this pans out!
Both of you, shut up and start fighting back!
I'll protect the money! Rocket!
Retrieve the relic.
Have what we came for.
Stop! Rocket, we need the ship!
Your engines are down! It's gonna take a minute!
We can't wait! They're getting away!
I'm coming with you.
There's only one pack. Allow me to fight beside you, Star-Lord. I killed Thanos. I can kill some measly blue warriors.
The size of that warship! You can't fight your way through that. Take me, and they'll never even know we were there.
Let us paint her ship red with blood from the inside.
Gamora, you're with me.
As you wish.
Kill all the Kree for me, Star-Lord. If you do not, I shall never forgive you.
Gamora,
busy, Rocket. You need to know this! That ship you're heading towards, it's Kree, commanded by someone named Hala the Accuser.
Kree? But their planet was destroyed. I thought they were extinct.
You ain't wrong. That ship, those people, shouldn't exist.
Well, I'm looking right at you.
Right behind you.
Gamora!
Thanks.
Anytime.
Looks clear. Get moving.
Would be nice if you'd fill me in here. Yesterday, that relic was nothing to you. I mean, you drank out of it. Now you're blindly chasing it into a Kree warship? What aren't you telling me? I don't understand.
Back on the Milano, it showed me something. A vision. I was back home. And it felt so real. My mom told me to come find her.
You saw your dead mom in a dream? We don't know what this thing is. It could be affecting you.
Honestly, I'm just as confused as you are.
Confusion or not, that relic is dangerous. Who knows what else it's capable of?
Look, we just need to get the relic back.
All right, Peter. Whatever you say.
Hey, Drax.
Peter, is the slaughter glorious over there? Spare no gruesome detail.
I haven't run into anyone yet.
Oh, good. I am less envious now.
Rocket, how are the engines looking?
Not great, Pete. The old girl's seen better days. Hey, Groot, don't stick your roots in that.
Those are pictures of...
This is more tomb than warship.
And we're sure they're actually really dead, right?
The Kree are a technologically advanced species, but science cannot defeat death.
What's up, Gamora?
Well, between being attacked by a Kree warlord, selling Thanos to the Collector, and now this, I'd be lying if I said I wasn't worried. It's just one thing after another.
Yeah. I don't know about you, but, I could use another party right about now.
Not sure I ever recovered from the last one. Those glyphs are Kree, but I can't make out what it says.
I can. Much better. A bridge. Hala's gotta be there. Which means that's where the relic is.
Hala would be expecting a direct attack. We need to find a way in there without being seen.
Ship performing at 6% crew efficiency.
That is a lot of dead folks.
100% of stasis pods online. Power diverted to access way. 36 stasis pods now offline. Equilibrium terminated.
My bad.
They can't get any deader, I guess.
Hey, Gamora. I'm game if you are.
Perfect. There will be guards beyond the main door. We have to find another way in. We can't risk anyone alerting Hala. Lead the way.
Keep moving and stay quiet.
Oh, you're the one who's talking.
Shh, what did I just say?
Someone has deactivated the stasis pods. Arm your weapons.
We must fight them. They cannot be far. Keep moving!
Did you hear that?
Move! At the end of the corridor. Be swift!
Do not worry, sweet one. You shall be back by my side soon. Once we return home, the process can begin. Few survive an encounter with me and return for more. Peter Quill.
It's pronounced Star-Lord.
One more step, and she dies. It will be easy to remove her head. Do not test me.
Wait! Don't hurt her.
Very well. I cannot lose my son again. You will not take him from me. I have been searching for so long. No one will stand in my way.
I lost someone too. Someone I loved.
I am sorry. But this is much larger than a single life. Thanos eradicated my people. Destroyed my planet. Now that you have killed him, the Eternity Forge will be our salvation. You have no idea what this means to me. To the Kree, our rightful place in the stars shall be restored.
I know what it's capable of. It let me relive a memory with my mom.
It can do so much more than that. You really do not know how this works, do you? You said you lost your mother. Would you kill someone to bring her back?
No. I'd never do that.
I thought as you once did. Until everything was taken from me. Billions of Kree have died. Bringing them all back will require many sacrifices. I will not rest until we have conquered every star system in the galaxy. Starting with you. No!
With me, Peter.
Hey, Peter, what happened? Are you?
I am Groot?
I don't know, buddy. I hope so. Hey, guys.
This is your fault, Green Witch. You allowed him to die.
As if you could have done any better. Either of you.
Yeah, go on. Blame the guy who rescued you.
Groot.
Peter, no.
I'll give you some time to say goodbye.
You know, your mom would smack you upside the head she saw you moping over her like this. Quills ain't no little babies.
Hell do you know, mister? You don't know my mom, and you don't know me.
I know a lot more than you think. You better pull it together, boy. Cause I'm the closest thing you got to family right now. Now let's get. I don't want to be on this planet any longer than I have to.
Who are you?
The name's Yondu Udonta, Centaurian, leader of the Ravagers. Keeper. Your ma wrote me into taking care of you if something ever happened. Something happened. Now, you can come with me easy. Or am I gonna have a fight on my hands? Won't do you much good. You're a bony little scrap of nothing.
And why should I trust you?
Cause my word is my bond, boy. What I say, I do. There's nothing in between. So what's it gonna be?
All right. I'm ready to get out of here. I trust you.
That a boy. Come on. Let me show you your new home.
Don't worry, my little Star-Lord. I'm here to help you. It'll be all right.
Am I dead?
You are, but you have nothing to fear.
Mom?
Come find me, Peter. I'll be waiting for you.
Holy shit.